Transmitting final briefing. As of now, Airborne Squad 7 will exterminate the Alpha Nativas occupying District 3. Their objective is the capture or dispatchment of the Elder Nativa. Pods entering atmosphere.
1 minute until threshold is reached.
Zero 0751, pod landing complete. Removing physical shield. Opening hatch.
The hatch. Come on. Come on! Tachy!
Eve, are you all right? This place is dangerous. Take my hand.
Way to the bombs. You take the left. I'll take care of this side.
I see you still have your combat senses. Great. Coordinates? The rendezvous point is at 2 o'clock, 400 meters in front of us. That was close. Come here, careful of your jump. Watch out! It's an unlisted Nativa! I'll handle this one!
Nice There's more!
Out of here before more of them show up. You secured. Rendezvous point in sight. This way! Watch out for Gardner's interception.
Signs. We're the only two left.
Eve. Eve, pull yourself together.
Tachy.
Listen to me. We haven't completed our mission. Now it's just up to us to see this mission through. Understand? Eve, are you ready?
it was a strong one. You fought well. Even better than during training.
You were all together. But then...
The damage to your body frame is serious. We have to find the supply camp. Wait, Eve. I hear something. Eve! Eve, are you all right? Here, friend. It's me you want.
No!
Eve! Get out of here.
It's quiet.
Still, make sure to stay cautious. It's where the Alpha and Atiba is. Now, get ready. I'll be supporting with the drone.
So this must be HDR 7.
Yes. This was the final battlefield of civilization. It was also known as a truly colossal city.
Something is falling from the sky. A strange sensation. This must be Earth's rain.
We can admire the scenery later. We have a job to do here. The terrain data's changed recently. Falling debris. Be careful, Eve.
Something is coming.
It's a crustacean type enemy. They're coming. All right. Area is clear. killed in the final war.
There's an encrypted code in the memory stick.
It's a security code, a type of entry permit. Try entering the code. It worked.
Buildings are collapsing.
It's because of the city's unstable terrain. You'll get used to it soon.
What's wrong?
It's nothing.
From here on, you have to stay alert, Eve.
Sure you don't want to do any upgrades?
one of the Legion's old supply boxes.
Do you think there's anything useful?
Well, it's Legion, so compatibility shouldn't be an issue. Make sure to take everything. Below. If you fall, it's over.
The city's in a similar state.
By comparison, this city is looking pretty good. After the colony extinction, most places were nothing but dust. Huh? Wait, there's a fusion cell. Let's open the car's hood. Fusion cells.
Fusion cell?
It's a high energy compression battery. Thanks to that, Earth's night isn't dark yet.
Oh, it's the previous generation of the Infinity Cell.
Be sure to keep that. It's very valuable. Trap!
Where do we go now?
This way. There are traces of markers left.
May your memories live on. Forever.
Thank you. memory stick still has the security code registered. It also has record of a message log.
Scan complete. You have to cross here. Do you see the ladder behind me?
I can't reach the ladder. The water level is too low.
Try using the plank. We have to go through this building. Try putting the fusion cell you have here.
Adam, what is this?
Don't you know this already? It's a map.
A map? How do you synchronize the location on the map?
The crack is quite deep. It's going to be difficult to pass. We'll have to go across, past the parking tower.
May your memories live on forever. A supply camp in a place like this.
Supply camp? What's that?
It's a depot set up by the airborne squad who came here before.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a long time. How come they set up a camp in a corner like this?
Well, the supply camp also serves as an important base.
Is this parking lot important?
It could also mean that this place is very dangerous.
Then I guess this place could be useful for us.
Look! not an ordinary enemy.
Adam, get back!
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
Oh my goodness. It's full of plants and little birds.